then we will be rich. We will buy maybe thousands of Greek candies or I...
Where is your artistic soul? What is keeping you from doing this stuff? Where is your will to create, to experiment, to know your artistic character?
Is this a real question?
Of course it is. Don't pretend you never wanted to get into art. Imagine us winning an Oscar or, I don't know, dancing on stage with Rihanna, painting like Dali, or even chasing images like Steve McCurry.
You don't even know how to start.
Are you looking for a quality and reliable company to clean the windows of your building? Let me tell you, you just misclicked the video. The MCA platform offers you 5 e-modules. They might interest you if you want to develop your artistic and cultural project. Available in 5 languages, you can start and continue whenever you want, in the order you want. You will also find a GIS map, where artistic and cultural events in the project's partner countries are indicated. And I know from a friend of the cousin of my neighbor that e-tutors will be mentioned on the platform. Exactly! They will be able to help you through your process if needed.
So, you have a cultural and artistic project, but you don't know how to start it. Check our module, which will guide you through an analysis of your artistic skills and knowledge. You already developed some ideas, but you don't know how to finance them. Check this one! But you don't know how to present your projects to galleries, calls for proposals, private fundings, etc. Don't worry, we also thought about it. Let's create a portfolio together. Eventually, you want to enter the world of smart cities. Then check how you can digitize and promote online your artistic and cultural projects. These modules have been created by the Multicultiart for Youth Partnership, AMSED, Famille du Monde ASBL, Gazi University, and Solidarity Tracks.
Oh, sorry. Are we still recording?